McDavid's going to take off. They're still shorthanded. McDavid shoots, scores! Connor McDavid with his first goal of a Stanley Cup playoffs.
And he's taking this one to the net. Just a good, hard, clean shot that he gets through. Doesn't try and beat the defender, uses that shot. And what a goal for the youngster. His first in the Stanley Cup playoffs. A huge one for his team. Two shorthanded goals, and they have a 2-0 lead.
McDavid, and a shot by Letestu saved. Rebound, they score!
5-on-3, turns into a 5-on-2 around the outside. McDavid, Dreisaitl shoots, blocked in front, Letestu score! Turns back to McDavid. Cleft bomb now. McDavid walks in, the one-timer from the wing, Letestu score! To Maroon, and out he gets it to Dreisaitl. McDavid drives up the middle. In comes Clefbaum. Here comes the trainer. Larson shoots. He scores.
Connor McDavid hauled down towards the net. Scores. With 0.3 seconds to go, McDavid seals the deal. And the Oilers are going to move on to the second round.
Mobile defense of the NHL. Theodore. Backman up the boards. Didn't get it out. McDavid stops up. What a move. Shoots. Scores.
Goes across, one timer, big stop, rebound, scores!